I am Nia Peeples, and maybe you know me from fame.
I'm gonna live forever.
Or perhaps Walker, Texas Ranger. Oh, maybe you cried along with me on Young and the Restless when my lying, conniving husband was cheating on me.
But I can't.
Maybe you'd like to dance with me on the party machine. And maybe you know me from...
And you know what? I love him!
That's what I do. But this is who I am.
I had a way then, losing it all on my own. I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown. And I'm not sleeping now.
What I've learned in life, looking at how you sustain beauty in your life, it has much more to do with being pliable than being perfect. So now that I'm actually flirting with 50, yes, I'm gonna be 50 this year, I realize that getting it together is not the same as keeping it together. In 2008 came a request for me to write an outline on a book on health, beauty, and fitness, of course. Nia, sit down, write a book on health, beauty, and fitness, because we want your secrets. When I look back at it, the one thing that tied everything together and brought me through the highs and the lows and allowed me to kind of maintain this essence of beauty in my life was a philosophy. And so that outline on a book for health, beauty, and fitness turned into the elements of life. Elements of life is a movement for women. Elements of Life is an inspirational philosophy that takes a holistic approach in guiding and supporting women on their journey to their most authentic, radiant, and sustainable beauty. Because you've got to have it together on the inside. If you don't have it together on the inside, nothing that you do on the outside is gonna matter. That philosophy, if you begin to honor who you are and you embrace who you are and you understand that your greatest power, your greatest joy, your greatest success is going to come out of your own unique light, then beauty begins to unfold. And that's how we become the most beautiful we can be, and on a deeper level, the most beautiful we have ever been.
You show the light.